Oh, we get right into it. Fuck it. Oh, yeah. So I am not a real firefighter. So please don't. I did this one, right? No, I did that one. So not like putting out fire at work. Yeah, like real fires. And apparently I can use my wheel. All right, so this is the mission setup area where you can prepare for an emergency by selecting your fire truck. I think I only have one, right? All right, so just so y'all know, I did go through the tutorial, so I know a little bit about the game. I don't know a lot. And if anybody comes in here that's a firefighter, I'm not objective to you telling me that I'm doing something wrong. I may not listen to you, but Vietnam Big, what up, man? How you feeling, bro? Yeah. I just got some background music playing, nothing special. Adra, what up, Adra? Second. Why can't I pause it? I can't fucking pause it. All right, my keys are all messed up. And I just did this. Throttle, you. You. Brake, you. Okay, it's going backwards. I'm confused. Okay, so we're just going to use our brake as our, Truly, what up, man? Appreciate that raid, my brother. I don't know why my I feel like no one can hear me. Oh my god. For some reason my brake is my gas pedal. Truly, man, I appreciate that, Ray. My brother could have sent your people to anybody, but you chose to send them to me, and I appreciate you for that, man. Sure, I believe it's it didn't say, but I believe it's modeled after Kylie. Oh my god, get the fuck out the wall! Yes, that is me blaring the horn. I didn't get the bonus for getting there fast enough.
Dispatch to unit 1. Evacuation status of the house is still unknown. The neighbors believe the homeowner may be trapped inside.
Unit 1 dispatch. Copy that. Let's file this letter.
How's the stream? I literally just started, bro. I just pulled your stream up and I started mine. The engine sounds really fucking good in this, though. Move! He said, my bad. Nobody thought that I would be a firefighter today.
Unit 1 to dispatch.
Dispatch to Unit 1. Park in front of the building and begin line establishment.
You never know with me.
Unit 1 to dispatch. Copy that. Parking in front.
Dispatch to all units. Unit 1 on scene assuming command. Continue working the fire.
Move, bitches! Move up. Alright. Oh, shit. Move up! How do I get out?
Command, we've got electrical fires being relit by sparks. Find a fuse box and cut the power.
Copy that. I'll do a 360 check.
Let me turn this down just a little bit.
Doing a 360 check.
Alright.
Front door's locked.
So, as a firefighter, I learned that you're supposed to do a 360 check. Fire, our fault was inside a warship. Some idiot decided to dump a bunch of Zippo lighter fluid. Ooh, that's it. The attack line is ready to go. I want to do my own 360 check. Nah, hold on. Alright, so we got a supply line. I'm going to get an attack line. Come on. No. For some reason, it's still kind of weird. So I'm going to put this attack line right here. I'm going to drop the spear. I'm going to grab a nozzle. And we're going to connect that. And they're not going to do anything unless I tell them, which sucks. So I can go. I need to vent this. Alright. Can y'all do something? The fuck, man? Alright, y'all gotta do something. I don't remember how to tell them what to do.
I'm with you, boss. Lead the way.
Oh, no. Not follow me. Shit.
I know. I'll follow you.
I don't want you to follow me.
Yes, sir. Okay, boss. I'll put that fire out.
Shit. Go pee on it. Alright, I'm gonna get another attack line. If I can, come on. No, not a supply line. There we go. Alright, go get another nozzle. This is a lot easier when everything's already set up for you. All right, so he's spraying nothing right now. All right, let me go get a tool. What's going on, everybody? Please forgive me. No, I want the Halligan. That's my favorite tool. No, I want the Halligan. Come on.
Don't forget about the victims in there.
Oh, there's victims in there. Let's go, boys.
Acknowledge. I'll follow you.
There's no smoke, but there's no backdraft. Get low, baby. All right, here's the victim.
Right, down to survivor.
I'm on. You grab him. Let's shut off the electricity. All right, I'm gonna keep that closed. I've just been enjoying this streaming life. I've met so many amazing people lately, such as the worst gamer, ladies. All right, we're gonna let that fire spread out this way. Taken, appreciate that follow, Taken. Yeah, I learned about the back drafts. Alright, number three. Come right here. Where's my hose at? Shoot.
I'll put that fire out, boss.
I need to go in here. Yo, who would have thought I'd be fighting fires today? One of my best friends is a firefighter. He'd be proud of me. Actually, I'm waiting for him to come in here and tell, oh my God, I'm getting burned. Actually, I'm waiting for him to come here and tell me I'm doing everything wrong. Good to know types of fires too. A, any fire that leaves ash. B, pure flammable liquids. Yeah, I was learning somewhat about that. Come on. I need one of y'all here.
Okay, boss. I'll put that fire out.
Oh my God. Tell my lag switch. I know lag switch. I got a dub in who is playing Plunder? The lag switch, got that on YouTube actually. I need you here.
I'll put that fire out, boss.
This shit sounds so fucking real. Oh my god. I like that this isn't real easy to put out too. Like, you really gotta work for this shit. When we had that fire on this ship, it was so hot from the steam. One of the only times it felt so good to go outside. Wow. Yelsh, appreciate that follow. Yelsh, thanks for stopping by the stream. Pulling up on me.
Welcome.
Bye. I did have a firefighter that followed my stream the other day, too. Brindisi! Brindisi, didn't you say you was having, you know, you was stressing a little bit because of school? Come help me out. If you want, I'll just leave you in one of these rooms for a little. Just a little. Oh my goodness. Don't worry guys, that's a joke. Oh my god, how you liking the game and trying to find a group to play with? It's pretty cool so far. This is the first mission. Play with a guy, he got off stream after like two fires. Yo, this is hard, man. Sound like he wants to inquire you, but what do I know? Oh my god, y'all hear that shit breaking? No. Come on! Oh god. Oh my god. We're gonna die. I feel like I needed to vent. Oh, Anger. That's what she wanted. She wanted to be injured so she would have to do her schoolwork. I'm trying to fight a fire. Y'all leave me alone. I'm trying to fight a fire. I don't know who keep giving you these random ass jobs. Come on, get this last bit, y'all. Oh, I can't breathe. I can't fucking breathe. I'm the simulator, been thinking of getting it. So far, it's cool. I just started. It's on Steam. It is $19.99. It is $25. It's on sale for 20% off right now. It's pretty cool. I mean, you know, I haven't really played it enough to really give a whole, you know. You think it's worth the price or hold off? this was literally my first mission. So I give you a better explanation in about an hour. I did bad with the driving, but because I was literally driving with the fucking brake, man. Literally driving with the brake. Oh, that color brings out my eyes. All right, where we going? So we, wait. I thought we did this one. I have a J Baby. What up, J Baby? I don't know which one I'm supposed to do. That's the one we just did, and this was the first one. All right. So. Uh-oh. We need to use ladders and shit. All right. Let's see if this shit works with the wheel with the other with being that I switched it. Dude, appreciate that follow, Luke. Thanks for stopping by the stream. What up, dawg? It is not really working.
Dispatch to Unit 1.
All right, at least I can use the gas, but... it's really weird.
Unit 1 to dispatch. You are
moving
to the scene.
Dispatch to Unit 1. Copy that.
Acknowledge. Right, he's like, what the fuck, man? I gotta get past this guy. All that truck's him coming to work. I mean, coming in the plug. Get past him. Get past him. Hey, watch it, pal. Headed downtown. We're really going 58 through this motherfucker. I get so stressed driving in this game. Well, I'm using the steering wheel, hun. Hun Twig. I'm using the steering wheel with the oh shit. I mean, I usually play truck sim, so, and I'm a bus driver in real life, so this is literally like driving my bus, and this is pretty much how I drive my bus through the city. I wish I was lying.
Dispatch to Unit 1, the homeowner and other members.
I don't want to be on your bus. I got people in here that can pass it. I'm a good bus driver. I just drive fast. Yeah, I really do be whipping my corners like a Civic, though. All right, truly, man. Again, I appreciate that raid. That shit was close as hell.
Unit 1
Dispatch to
unit. I see the fire, y'all.
Acknowledged.
Turn them sirens off.
Units. Unit 1 on scene assuming command. Continue working the fire.
Copy that. I'll do a 3-second check.
Take more nests than me. Whole city be missing mirrors. Shit, not ever, yo. Not ever. I drive fast, but I drive good. I got the fast driving bonus, I think.
On the 360 check.
So he found one survivor on the 360 check. Left room, rear.
The attack line is ready to go, boss.
So.
Ready to go, boss.
Alright. I'm gonna go get that guy in the back. Oh no, I need a tool. Shit. Just give me an axe. Alright, got me an axe. I'm gonna head around back. See what we can do. Oh, she just standing there. That's either a guy or a girl, I don't know. I know y'all motherfuckers need to learn how to work on y'all own, man. Like some bullshit. You just skipped my con. You said best bus driver ever, I read that. Come on. Can you go there? Can you wait here? Wait, what am I supposed to do? Oh, victim is safe. Alright. We need to open these windows in your head. Look, it's hard to talk while playing this game. So somebody come here and fucking start fighting fires.
I'm on it. Okay, boss. I'll put that fire out.
And three, you follow me.
I've got your back, boss. On a 360 check. The fire's in the front lobby area, but looks like it's spreading upstairs. Towards the living room.
Yes, sir.
Alright, let's go upstairs. We may have to vent up here. I don't see anybody. I see somebody in there.
I found a survivor.
Oh, it's another one.
Man, I found a survivor.
I'm on. Understood. I'll put out that fire.
How did I just get out there so quickly? Oh, I'm coming right down the ladder with somebody on my shoulder. That's what's up.
Victim safe, boss.
It looks intense. This shit is intense, yo. Right across from the football field. Alright, alright. You ain't even got nothing attached, man. What the fuck? You got a hose for me? No. Alright. Let's get a, let's use the ladder, y'all. Where's the hoses at, man? That's the nozzles. Back here? Yeah, I never used this truck. I see the attack hoses. I need the, do we need a supply hose? Oh, there it says supply hose inside. Boom. Oh, shit. All right, we got the supply hose. Let's grab a attack line. Wait. All right. Oh, sure. How's the game compared to Emergency... Emerge NYC? I have not played that, Deputy. This is my first time playing Fire Simulator. So I am a noob. Oh my god. I thought my boys was already in here. I'm gonna go up. Hun Twig, appreciate that follow. Thanks for stopping by the stream. Take it easy. I think I'm going to go play some more Flight Sim. Nice, nice. I haven't played Flight Sim in like a month. I don't know what's wrong with me. Can I vent that? Like, would that help?
Welcome.
Oh, shit. Where's number three?
I'm on.
Yeah, you bring your ass in here. Oh, God, this is not a good spot to be in. This is not a good spot to be in. Put my flashlight on, shit. Yeah, you put that fire out. It's cranking. Beware, closed doors may be open to reach target. Man. I'm a firefighter in real life, and this shit is pretty dope. I appreciate you for coming by, Deputy. I will take any of your comments. Appreciate that follow, Deputy Sticks. Thanks for stopping by and pulling up on me.
Pull up on me!
I got the driving part down. If I ain't got nothing else down, I got the driving part down, y'all. Now that I switched my pedals to make it work, even though it's backwards, it kind of automatically stops itself when I let go of the gas. So it kind of acts as a retarder. But look at that, driving time fast, mission time fast. Oh, we out here working. Let's get it. I'm going to start grading your ass now. Be on point. Yes, sir, Deputy. He said, now that I'm a follower, you get your shit together. He said, get your shit together, bro. All right, let's see what we got, y'all. So we did that one. What's this? I don't want to go to the training facility. All right. Headed to Wildfire Park. I did say Ash Game Day. Appreciate that follow. Now this music is not part of the game. It kind of flows though. I'm not gonna hold you. It kind of flows, but it is definitely my own music. Well, the music that I'm playing. It's not my own. I don't own that shit. Oh shit, that's right. This shit right around the corner.
Unit 1 to dispatch. Unit 1 approaching scene. Dispatch to Unit 1. Copy that. Acknowledged. Unit 1 on route.
Heads up!
I gotta fix this somehow. Wow. It's not fucking working. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out.
Copy that. I'll do a 360 check.
All right, I gotta fix these pedals. It's just not working. All right, what we got? We got a tree on fire. You're not standing in a parking area. You cannot currently leave the vehicle. What?
The central area of the park. The attack line is ready to go, boss. Heads up, we've got a burning tree.
The attack line is ready to go. You have my attack line? You have your own attack line. I'm not understanding what this. You're not standing in a parking area. Alright, you got a supply line to what? This truck? Okay. Can't leave the vehicle while it's halfway down the street. But it's not!
The park has been evacuated.
It's this whole brake shit that's... Wait, no. Catch that shit. Alright, do I need to get back in the truck?
Okay, boss. 360 check complete.
I can't get back in the truck. Whatever. Okay, now it's drive to mission is complete. All right, come on. Who is that? Is that three? Follow me, three.
I'm with you, boss. Lead the way.
You fight the fire.
Yes, sir.
You fight the fire. There's nobody else around, right? Why are these benches hot? Oh, shit. Get down on your one knee. Oh, my God. I want somebody here.
Yes, Commander.
Jesus. I'm not your boss, I'm just a new recruit. I want somebody on the other side too. Can we get over there? Two, you yes, go sir. Here. I'm gonna come over here. How's that, deputy? All four areas, all four sides. Is that good, deputy? Ah!
Yes, Commander. Understood. I'll put out that fire.
1, 2, 3, 4, side cover. I like it. Nice! Throw something right. I usually don't do anything right. I'm usually the worst. Come on. I do like that this game isn't extremely easy. Hey, man, you spraying me, bro? That's a time-consuming job. So annoying. How do you think the firefighters feel? Parking is mad difficult. Like, it's weird because I'm using my steering wheel. And the turning is great. I just can't get my pedals situated. I don't know what it is, but... Oh, my Lord. I feel like they're not doing their job. I feel like I'm doing my job and they're not doing theirs. Oh, you just did this job? They're spraying the wrong tree. Alright, I want number three over here now. No, right here,
I'll
yeah.
I'll put that fire out, boss. Yes, sir. I'll put that fire out, boss.
This is one of those games that you can't help but play with your mouth open like. That wasn't that bad. Once I got that backside over, I moved them over. The AI is useless. Now, is this strictly single player story mode? No, Deputy. It is multiplayer. You can go in here and fight fires with your friends, all that stuff. Oh, the drive time was medium? That sucks. What's this? Explosive hot dogs. Oh, Lord. Is that next? I guess so. What's this? Okay. Walk in rescue. Should I use that? Is there gonna be another truck there? I'm gonna need some water, right? Shit. Alright, so we're back to still not working? Okay, there we go. Looks like you're in Cali. Yeah, I believe the game is based out of Cali. I mean, those hills kind of give it away. But it basically said that it was a descript location or something like that. That's what the developers said. Not in that motherfucker yet? Shit.
Copy that. I'll do a 360 check.
Maybe it's San Andreas? Oh, we got somebody down there. Come on, man.
Okay, boss. 360 check complete.
What do I have here? Nothing. Extinguisher. Here, you.
I'm on it.
Oh no.
Yes, Commander.
You do that. Really? You guys can't use the fucking extinguisher to put out the fire? Not that big. Jesus. Give me this shit, man. There's no water in this truck, is it? No, so use the extinguisher, man. What the hell? Guys are useless. Useless! I'm like, they just say they were useless, though, right? That wasn't too bad. Even though the AI could have helped me by just putting out the fucking fire like I asked him to. Give you a real challenge. One of those 10,000 acre fires. Shit.
Unit 1 to dispatch.
Station
1, this is Station 6 Commander on scene. We'll handle the fires on the roof and take care of the situation inside the house.
What is up, Marvelous? Alright, so what they want me to do? Did we do a 360? Alright, let's see if anybody's inside. Call out!
Man, we've got a grease fire here. We need a CO2 extinguisher.
Alright, got somebody in there.
Check. We have an individual in the room on the right side of the structure.
Got somebody in there.
Supply line is ready to go, boss. Supply line is ready to go, boss.
On a 360 check. The washroom looks like there's a backdraft busted.
Alright, so we got a backdraft. Check quick. Oh god, we got a lot to worry about this time. I learned about the backdrafts. This game looks so cool. It is pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. It is pretty cool. How you doing today, Marvelous? And Marvelous, welcome in the real way. Oh my god, this is amazing. I learned about from the movie. Oh, backdraft. Can I break these windows? No, we want to keep them open so we can vent this out. All right, man, let's open this door. I don't see no smoke. Let's move out the way just in case. All right. I'm gonna go get me a hose. Let's go to work. Since all y'all doing it, working with it is one, I'm gonna take one of y'all hoses. Give me a hose, bitch. Where the hose is at? Where the hose at? Come on, man. Where the hose at? Y'all play too much. No. Attack. There we go. Attack! Attack! Motherfucker, I'll attack! Alright, come on. Come on! I can't run with this shit. You know what else is cool? Marvelous. There was an actual firefighter in here. He might be still in here. Deputy, you still in here? Oh, shit! Oh, there's a grease fire. They did say that. There's a fucking grease fire. I gotta see if I can see the grease fire. Yeah, I know. I see now.
Watch
I don't.
Out. The ceiling is collapsing.
I don't see the grease fire. Is it over there? All right. I think the grease portion of the fire is out. This is just a regular fire that spread from the grease. I think we're good now. No. Oh man, that was interesting. Uh-oh. Is there, oh, the fire is above us. Ah, oh, there goes the backdraft. All right, let's let her loose. And you motherfuckers will run in here too. Now Nobody told y'all to come in here. Nobody told y'all to fucking come in here. We almost got it. We almost got it. Get in there. Get the fuck in there. Headhunter. I'm going to be in and out of the chat. I'm about to cook some spaghetti. Oh, shit. Yeah, Headhunter, that changed. Ooh. What is that noise? Oh, I was supposed to turn off the electricity, guys. Damn it!
You suck!
Damn it!